Today, regional labor groups honored those who have been killed or injured on the job. A ceremony at a North Knoxville church helped recognize Workers Memorial Day. The ceremony recognized those who died at TVA's Bull Run fossil plant, both on the job and while cleaning up the coal ash. And employees who died from workplace COVID exposure were also honored. Workers Memorial Day started as a way to mark the anniversary of the passage of the Federal Occupational Safety and Health Act of 1970.